Well, Friday Night Football has featured many prep stars who did more of the same later for the Nicholls Colonels. We call it, before they were Colonels, they were stars on Friday Night Football.
Tyler Morton hails from a football family. His father, Alan Morton, played wide receiver for Nicholls, and his uncle, Alan Pittman, was an all-conference linebacker with the Colonels from 2016 to 19. So when it was Tyler's turn to choose his college football destination, Nicholls State University always felt like home.
Family thing, most definitely. You know, I love all my coaches. I love the team that was, you know, that recruited me. I came up to visit a few times, you know, while like my uncle was here and stuff. So I really liked the area and the facilities. The facility definitely won me over when I seen that. And you know, me and Thibodeau, man, it's a fun place to play and I love it here.
Tyler Morton was an All-State, All-District, and All-Metro selection as defensive back at Destrehan, playing a big part in their run to the Dome in 2019.
It definitely helped me for like big games and rivalry games and never circling the game. That was one thing we preached at Destrehan. We never did circle a game, and we never did focus on just one game. We always went just 1-0 every week, just one week at a time, leading up to the big stage. And so I really feel like I'm ready for the big stage and big games here.
Through seven games, Tyler leads Nicholls in total tackles with 23. The sophomore also has one interception, one sack, and 2.5 tackles for a loss. Tyler has elevated his game to not only help the Colonels defensively, but to keep up with his older brother, Macon Clark, a key piece of the two-lane defense that has propelled the Green Wave into the top 25 with a 6-1 record.
My older brother, he's tough on me. He watch all my games, I watch all of his. So we kind of have a little competition going on right now because we both in season. He beating me right now with interceptions, so he got two, I only got one, so I got to step my game up.
Tyler Morton, before he was a Colonel, he was a star on Friday Night Football.
And in the beginning of this show, his daddy, Alan, was playing for the Destrehan Wildcats. It's pretty amazing how history repeats itself.
You know, there's an old saying in athletics, you can't beat good genes. Obviously, they both got them. Congratulations to him. That's a good family show.